Thank you. These students work so hard and they have to put up with me and I'm not easy. So, first of all, I would like to thank all the students that are on stage and please give them a round of applause. Are in band, they're in choir, they're in orchestra, they're doing all different ensembles, plus sports. So kudos to you, the parents, as well, for keeping up with them. I don't know how you do it. I know. Okay. Anyway, before we go on, I would like to thank Mr. Orlando. It's been wonderful, and I know you're retiring this year. And we're going to dedicate the last one for you, for your retirement. Mr. Ross, I appreciate you being here as well, Mr. Doctor. And of course, the support of Mr. Leschowitz, our supervisor. I can't say enough about him. He's wonderful and supports all the arts.
Hello. Say thank you from the entire orchestra for coming out tonight, and we hope you enjoyed the show. So, yeah. So, about a few weeks ago, when it hit me that the concert was approaching quickly, I tried to start thinking of something I can say about Mrs. Babiak in a few short words, and it was pretty hard because. There's so many things you can say about her, not only as a teacher, but as a person in general. So, well, I tried and I pulled together a few words. So, Mrs. Babiak. I can speak for all of us that it was an honor being under your direction in this orchestra for the past 4 years. Every day, your generous and compassionate nature is made clear to all of your students and those around you. You always put the well-being of your students in front of your own, which is a rare quality in teachers. The famous saying goes that a great teacher takes a hand, opens a mind, and touches a heart, and you easily fit all of those categories. We know that sometimes where we maybe want to rip your hair out, and sometimes we do too. But we will never forget the gift of music that you shared with us and the memories we made together. All we ask is that you don't forget about us. Thank you. We want to say thank you for taking the time to work with us and sharing your knowledge with us. Thank you and good luck in wherever you live.
Ms. Park, our string ensemble would also like to thank you for all that you have done in helping us achieve our success tonight. We'd like to thank you for your patience, your skill, and helping us with our music. We wish you the best in your future endeavors. Don't forget us.
Now, before we do the last song, I do have to recognize my seniors. My seniors, please stand up. True impression. We do have two that will be majoring in music, I believe, yes? Those of you that majoring in music, please stand. The other ones, please sit. Those of you that majoring, and we do have one that's going to be minoring, I believe, Sila, you're going to be minoring. So right here, we have some musicians. And I wish to thank all of you from the bottom of my heart.